The prosperity of Bijapur was the prosperity of water management, what according to so many scholars, because of Adilshahi kingdom could give water to so many people and civic amenities, so that people could come in here and do their trade and business. So like they had this Raja of Devgiri, and they have this dam which was been built at the time of Yadavs, and which was rebuilt by Ali Adil Shah, wherein Ali Adil Shah was crowned here in this space of Ramlinga, and he ordered a new city called Shahapur for traders. And so the prosperity begins with the management of water, wherein like, you know, a lot of people could come here and had a chance to make their trade, and with lot of water they could survive here. So in that time there was, it is considered to be somewhere around about 10 to 12 lakh of population which was sustaining this water, which was sustainable due to the very beautiful management system which was coming from Tarwa headworks and getting collected in this dam called Ramling Dam. And this water was again diverted to the Bijapur city, which was connected to all of the major cities like, you know, Navrasapur, Shahapur and Bijapur, which was totally underwater and which was totally managed with a proper system of water management system, wherein people could really take use of this water for their day-to-day purpose. And now, like, you know, when you see this dam, which is a breach, which itself says a historical scenario, wherein, like, you know, at the time of Ibrahim Adil Shah, the king of Ahmednagar was angry on Ibrahim Adil Shah, saying that why do you give money to the Mughals, because Mughals were taking some money every year from Bijapur dynasty, and that was used again for the expedition of Deccan. So Ahmednagar Basha was really, like, you know, annoyed with it. He sends his army, and one of his commander-in-chief destroys the Navrasapura, and most probably he destroys this water system, he destroys this bund, which was not, hardly he destroys it for 100 meters. But the destruction was so massive, that was a psychological destruction, and it was a destruction of goodwill which really could not be regained, and the whole dynasty collapsed into more generations. That is, Ali Adil Shah II and Sikandar were the last two Bashas after Ibrahim Adil Shah II, which would Muhammad, Ali and Sikandar were the three Bashas who could really not sustain this loss, the goodwill loss, and the whole dynasty collapsed in the hands of Mughals. Thank you.